Hi, my name is Freedom. Today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create any of the Lego models and bricks and export to iClone. As I shown at here, this is iClone 7. This is a house that built by Lego Bricks. So what is the first step? The first step, what you need to do is install the Lego CATs. So this is a 3D modeling software that contains all the Lego bricks that are available. And this is a free software. So what you need to do is you just go to this website, leocat.org, download, and you download the LeoCat. Then you install the LeoCat in your computer. This is the first step. Okay, so now I start from beginning. Okay, this is the LeoCat. Here, you have all the bricks that you can direct drag. So for any models of the bricks, actually you can export. So how? You just come to File, Export as a wave front. Now as demo, I choose desktop. Then what is this? This is a star. Red star. So this is just a single brick. So after export as a wave front, it becomes an OBJ file. An OBJ file means you can direct drag. Here, this is iClone. I just start a new project, a new template. So at the beginning of the iClone, a fresh template where the OBJ file I can direct drag into iClone. So after drag into iClone, the direction is different. So what I need to do is I come to rotate of the X axis. Here I type in 270. 270. Then I enter. The next step is go down to the pivot here, click the bottom. So after that, the final step, click reset transform, and then zero out. Now it will be at the center of the axis. So if you want to save this as iProc, save as the 3D models of the iClone, what we call iProc, just come to here and select custom prop. So now I click plus, it already saved as an iProc. If you want to find your file, you just right click, find file. Okay, this is the iProc. So the iProc can be repeated use in iClone, files, new project. For any of the project, you just to drag it. Somehow you can resize it. You can make it transform to any shape that you want. So for every single models in the LeoCat, you can export it out. And of course, you can create a model at here, a Lego model. Just show you a simple example. Animal. Great. Here I can change the color of the brick. This one you can work like iClone. So after done a model, a 3D model at here, then you can direct export it out. File export. Export as wavefront. I choose desktop. A new model. Save. So these new models, I can just drag into iClone. Select no. So here also the same. This one I delete it first. Delete. Okay. Double click. 270. Sorry, not here, not here. Sorry. I undo. To rotate it 270 degrees. Enter. Select. Pivot at the bottom, reset transform and zero out. Now you have a new model here. This is just a demo. So you can save as iPro. Start a new template. So actually you can get a lot of free models at this website. omr.ldraw.org file. This one I will share with you later. It's below of my YouTube channel. It's below of my YouTube video. In this video, you just to check. At the bottom of the video, I will share this link. So here, you can search anything. For example, let's say sport car. Sport car don't have. If I search car, all file. I click all file first so that all the models are available. Then I search sport car. Still don't have house. Wow, house, we have a lot of search results. If I search car, C-A-R, yeah, really a lot. Racing car. Download the model. It is MPD file. Show in folder. MPD file, how to open? Just need to open your LeoCAD and drag in the MPD file. So this is a Lego model that built by other people. And somehow you can modify the parts here. Some of the parts. You can add in some new parts. I search building bonanza. Is this United States Capitol building? Wow, this is a big model. Download and I show in folder. Choose LeoCAD. Drag the MPD file into LeoCAD. Here I export as wavefront. On desktop. Save. In iClone, start a new project. Now I already saved on the desktop. What I need to do is just drag in. Where is it? United States. This one. This is a big model. You just need to wait for a while until it finish loading. Click no. The big models also the same. Rotate 270. Here, select the bottom pivot. Reset transform. 0 bar. This is amazing. Okay, that's all for today's tutorial. How to import all the Lego bricks into iClone. Thank you for watching. If you love my tutorial, you can subscribe my channels. Just go to the bottom of the video and just click subscribe. And remember to click the bell so that you will receive the notification after I post a new video, I publish new video, automatic receive the notification. Go to the bottom of the video and click subscribe. Click the bell to receive all the notification for every time I publish a new video and tutorial if you love it. If you find it helpful, I will keep on post more and more tutorial for you.